Why were Fox News hosts texting him, telling him that they needed to get the president out to stop this? Why did they think that the president was the one who could stop this? Because many of those same people now are in fact saying, gosh, this was just tourists. Or this was a false flag operation, another person on Fox News has claimed.